Alright, hey there guys, ExplosiveKilla here. Welcome to Survivor's Beta. I'm playing with my friend, Scout.
Yeah.
And let's get going. This is kind of like Slenderman, but it's a little bit more messed up. And it's multiplayer, so. Alright, Michael, you're leading the way this time. You died and left me all alone. It's terrible. Seem to see a tree. Be nice, it would spawn you on a trail already.
Yes, I think Slenderman.
Yeah, it spawns. Yeah. Instead of having. Where? I didn't. Whoa! I turned to my left, and he was staring me down. We haven't even gotten a note yet, and he's just trying to touch me. Yeah, oh god. Is that a house? Yeah, better not. Yeah, I know. It's like let's get a memory. This is a beta. Is he standing right through there on the other side, or is that the note? Where is it? That's
way.
There's a way. I just noticed there's 11 notes we have to get. Yeah, as I said. And then you died and left me alone. Yeah, he's like a big beastie boy, dude, isn't he? You're just watching my screen, I just look at him like, you're ugly. I wonder if they ever finish this. What? Keep on. Yeah, I know. I wanna turn around, man. I don't need either. I don't really wanna. Sure, you turn around!
I just keep walking back.
Alright. This is working, I guess. No, like, it was a tree! Left. Take a left. You're gonna keep hitting trees. Oh. He's behind you, Michael.
Alright.
How you doing, Mr. Werewolf? I heard that you like peanut butter. Dude, looks like he's got like a giant shot. Never mind. Yeah. He's not screaming. I'm just like, you know, checking him out, Michael. Yeah, I was looking through the trees and he wasn't yelling at me. So, whatevs. Might as well get a look anyways. Cause he'll probably kill us within like 5 minutes. Did you know? Huh? I think that... Let's say, they're all the same. Something. Yeah, all the trees are the same. If you look at it, he just made some of them skinnier. Yeah, the branches on top are all the same. I don't think it'd be that hard to make a game like this. You just need a good modeler. He's right there. Whoa! Keep on running and running and running. Peanut butter jelly.
Yeah, you can't see anything. It's just like more trees. I think your flashlight
would
go farther.
You'd think any light would go farther. Like an amnesia freaking lantern, that'd be nice. Keep on running and running and running and running and running and running. I was gonna say, I think the trail just opened up more, but I guess not. We're probably gonna get touched. I probably wouldn't play it because I'd crap my pants too much. It's not that scary when like half of it's not finished and stuff, but this thing got way better graphics than, I don't know. It'd be like Whiteface came out a while ago. It's either Whiteface or White Noise, I don't know. I played Haunted Slenderman, that's messed up. That's got Battlefield graphics on it. That's like,
are we on a trail?
Or yeah.
Are we just
sidestep or something? I think we're on a trail. God dang, I hate this plane, I swear to God, this thing's cursed. Take a right. Yeah.
And then we end up running through.
And then we end up dying right after that. I'm telling you, you did a gigantic circle. Aw! Oh. Damn it. There it is. What's that one say? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can understand that. I like trees. Did you know that 99% of werewolves hide in trees? Jeez.
I wonder how different this game would be if it's just Slender instead of ground. Something that just follows your screen state instead of follows you.
Yells. I don't know. I think they put this, if they put screaming on Slenderman. How are you doing? Did she have red eyeballs? Now he disappeared. Oh wait, no, it's still, he's still there. I know, same here.
Oh, he just disappeared. Okay.
Yeah, let's keep going. I like how short you are on my screen. You're like mega short. Why'd you stop? Dead ass.
Sway my ass.
Look at this. I don't know, man. I have this wrench. I might just beat him up with this wrench. What if we just got 9 people and I'll just rush them? Is it just me or is like the light, the ground just like going dark and then it goes bright? It's really odd. It's really. Yeah. I don't know, man. If this had Battlefield graphics, I might just crap my pants. I'm dead. He spawned right next to me and raped me. How's it feel, Michael? Yeah, I'm walking and it's suddenly, oh, it's just a black figure in front of me and I just die. Oh, I'm dead, so.
I wish you could just, like, go on a 3D and kind of look behind.
Oh, he's right there. He must have touched you. Can I look behind? Oh, I can't even look behind you! It's so. Dude, he's gonna touch you. Stay in the trail, Michael. Kill you later. Thanks, Michael. That's not very nice. Yes, yeah, that's what I said last time. I like how this grass sways at the same exact moment. It's like the wind is magical. Oh. So at about this point, I'd be in a tree with a gun. Yeah, what's the point of that? Take that thing and run him over.
I can't like stand in front of you, just like stand and not do anything except going around me.
No, I just go. Let's say I just go right through you if you stop. I wish I would look for you, but you know, I can't look. I'm looking through your screen right now.
Yeah, did I just turn all the way around?
Yeah, you did. Look at right at these two trees right here. Yes. Because I think that's where you need to go. I have a good feeling that you're supposed to go that way. That cave is like where you always die. See the guy? I was right! I was right! No, take a right. Go a little no. Oh no, there's the trail splits up right here. Yeah, I need a UAV backup. See, at this point, I mean, literally, it'd be awesome if you just picked up, like, an M4. Yeah, no.
Who tells you where he is?
I don't know. He seems like crow every time he goes away.
So where do you have the plane?
Yeah, it is. No, wait. Yeah, it is the plane. We always come back to the plane, and then you die. Oh!
Where is he?
Right there!
Hi, Joe.
See, he just teleports to you. It's just like, you're gonna die. Hey, keep going straight. There's something really high in the air that way. Yeah, just keep going that way. Oh, he's right there.
Yeah, he's teleporting
to me. I can't run. Run, Michael! Run for your life! Yeah, there's something way up ahead of you. It's just giant. Hey Michael, guess where you are?
Yeah, shut up.
It should, if you go in there, it should be right there.
You
just want to op up, don't you? Oh, it's right there. No, like, the note's right there. Whoa, did this get really light?
Yeah.
What the heck? See, that's what it does to me. My whole ground just lights up for me. He's that way.
This way?
Yeah, his dude just teleported across the map right there. I seen red real, like, just an instant. I feel the need to play a really... What?
No one, like,
Yeah. Oh, this is messed up.
Oh!
See, that's what he did to me when I died. He just like went right in my face. Freaking out, man. I'm not even playing it. I'm scared. Oh, this is not...
So
we need to do some Slenderman, Michael. I know, I wish. It'd be awesome. I mean, we're playing with two... See, now your ground's not all lit. Wait, what's happening to... Oh, it's a tree. So there's like a gunship in the air. I was like... Oh, you're in the area where I was. There's like no trees. I swear to God, that's amazing. No, it's the... What is that? It's a water tower. See, climb up that! Hide in it.
No, I'm not trying.
No, no, but it's like... If it was real life, man, just climb up that. Oh, he's right in front of you, Michael.
Hell no.
Oh, hell no. Alright, nobody got time for that. You're going back towards the cave. You really like that cave, don't you? Ooh, he's right there. He's gonna touch you. I know.
Yeah, cool. Does tell you where he is.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Huh.
If it's really loud, he's right next to you.
Oh, we're probably gonna get touched then. Oh, why is he just freaking pops in front of you? Pull a handgun. I'll pull a handgun and cap him. Oh, he wants. You just ran around him like, yeah, up yours. Huh? I'd enjoy to see how long we've been recording. Yeah, my guy is really fat. touch you. Yes, I am. Oh, every time you stop, my FPS goes to 24, and every time you run, it goes to 23. Well, this is royally messed up. You only have 3. Oh! I thought the Ferris would be here. Alright, we're at the same time. This is where I get raped. Go to the left. I have a feeling you have to go to the left. Yeah, keep going that way. We never go to the left. Now you're going all the way around. Take a right right here. Just follow this here. Ooh, he wants to really... He wants to just take those notes and show them to you. Who makes... I seen Scout. Late at night with no car. This is just a YOLO moment. I can't say YOLO. That's a disappointment. That's a disappointment. I really have a feeling you're gonna die within like 4 minutes right now. No, I just got that feeling. I got that gut. Oh, I just realized you're on a trail. Airsoft. Airsoft tour next week? Are you busy? I don't know. Oh! Yeah, he kind of wants to kill you. Is he going in a circle? You're going back from where you came! Oh, he's right there. Michael! What? You just ran through him! You can suck it. You literally just ran right through him. Take a picture of this guy. And I want to figure out what he looks like. Because he's just pure red. Jesus. Oh my god. What? Well, we just all died, so I guess I'll see you guys next time. What the hell?